Hello there, welcome to this stream. It's David here from Lawless Gaming. Welcome back to this metro, everybody. I'm sorry about my light at the moment. There we go. It's, obviously with everything going on. Let's see what that looks like. Anyway, so it is going to be a bit dark for me tonight, unfortunately. But we'll be okay. We will cope through this as we carry on with this metro here on Mixer. If you are new to this channel, like I said, don't forget to hit that follow button here for much, much more contents to come, and many more stage stories to come, like Rage and much more. So we are going to continue our metro story here. Where's the way out of this bloody place? Hey man, follow the bodies. Okay. Gentlemen. I feel like I miss a bit when I shave. kind of annoys me. Okay, I see him.
Are you ready? How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. Gil says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere.
That's some noise!
What's that? Huh?
Ah, shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah, this place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters, and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
Wait!
Wow.
So, the war really did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Oh, they've toughed it out here for some time. I wish we'd gotten here earlier.
Some places don't have torches, so I can't light all the way, but...
A cave in. Wouldn't luck though, there's still some space left.
Oh, you're talking about the bit I've gone through, okay. They don't like this scum. They really don't like fire, there we go. Rebels, slaves. So I have all the look of it. Get the hell out of here. Where's he gone? He's glitching across the bridge. Fingers crossed he'll glitch out with me. Out, it's fine.
Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say, so let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water. See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
So, how long do we have to stay put here then?
Well, might be a week, might be a month.
It's a raid, for fuck's sake.
Fuck me twice.
So they're hogging all the fun while we sit here like guard dogs.
Well, at least you didn't get sent to go get that fucking mad bitch from the lighthouse.
True. Fuck that noise, the crazy bat.
Oh, what a shot. Good night. Fuck are they? nice and quiet, shall we? Are they? Oh my god, this is back fucking in, you asshole. So we're in here. We're hidden in here right now. Thank you.
them here, I wonder? Get us all killed, save our wages. Looks like it. Just great. Settle down here.
A stupid dog.
What's that? Down there, can you see it?
Screw you.
Nothing to fear. Alone, scared, weak.
Sen kimsin? Who you? What do here, Betanis?
The new steps of Jason.
Dynasty, Meganiles. Men kaida barit belimin. Thank you, Betanis.
Right, so that is downstairs cleared. Another asshole downstairs. What's that? We just clear downstairs. Suits me. We'll take that. Now Cricket bites the dust. Probably that many assholes left. Must have killed most of them. Do you know what, mate? I think I've killed everyone. I actually do think I've killed most of the tossers now.
That was a clean operation. You should have seen their marks when I started the car. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Have some rest.
Okay, it's a bit weird. Thank you. the rest of these assholes. I'm not doing very good right now. I'm running out of ammo.
Them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now, and this is just the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here, and we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part, stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, Gideon, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
Is he going to let me on the train because I need to re-ammo?
Aye, a hero.
No.
Well, this desert ain't so bad after all. You can actually live here.
Hi, Artyom! Well, it's all going to be okay now. We can't lose now, but we have water. You guys did great!
Yeah, we might have water, but the problem is we have no fuel.
Artyom, watch out while on the mission. We'll be praying for you.
Right, let me just go and see what these bodies have got. I need some man. Aww, they're having a little hug. Okay, right. Let's tanker them. No messing about now. Stay on this track. We're fine. I can't even hardly see where I'm going right now. What's he doing? Right, we're going to go up to the top. Come on. I've forgotten where the stairs are now. Turn around in this building really easy, don't you? There we go. Up, up, up we go. All right, let's repair everything. Night vision time, baby.
Hmph!
coming up now. I don't like it when it does that. Thank you.
Artyom, we're here!
Okay, I see. Fucking desert.
We're waiting for you.
Yeah, yeah, you can wait a little bit longer. What's the name?
The plan is this. You and I will try to take their guards down quietly and get in through the gate. If quiet does not work out, we will at least distract them, while you get in through the underground. Let's go. We'll walk with you.
Don't lag behind.
Oh, no, 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 no. Screw you. You can wait for a minute, darling.
I have a favor to ask. If possible, don't kill the slaves. They're not... They just obey the Manai by Lair. Obey the Baron. They're afraid, that's all.
Gil is right about the locals.
Here. This place.
They're just kids, and all have been under brainwashing for ages. So we probably should take pity on them. So, agreed? Well, let's do this.
Oh great, there's big spiders as well.
Alright, I'll raise it and you get through. Shit is heavy! Great. See you up there.
Let's go, Damir.
No use. Nobody go, nobody fool. You suck. Better go hunt, find some food, make slave, more use that way.
You said right, completely. Very right.
Doc! You work or you go after Doc!
Man, I understand. Doc, a pity. They don't know what to do. They torture Doc and laugh. Little dog can't go. Get eaten by other dog. Such mere sight as Doc himself. So moving in army, I stand in this. All this work and sweat, suddenly come here.
I kill never. Maybe Master notice me. But a great warrior kill all enemies for me.
Himbliss me blame. He's dead now.
Killed the poor doggies. I like doggies. Okay. Guessing. He dead. Someone told me it was going to be this big, I wouldn't have come through it.
Full, just what we need. There is also bad news. The gate is locked and we can't take it out.
Colonel, sir, Damir here. We have secured the tank, but encountered a problem with the gate.
Copy that. We're going with plan B then. Act accordingly.
See, the cable connects the gate
and the top of the tower.
How do we get there, Tom? Oh, it looks like a veritable fortress.
Yeah, let's just get this train and get the fuck out of here.
Seriously intending to attack our fortress. I do respect your courage, but simply throwing your lives away is such a waste. Who is in charge between you two? Come up here. We have things to discuss.
Just you listen to that Spasser talk. A complete about face. And we did throw a wretched into his plans big time.
Point that gun down and come up. Otherwise we'll have a pointless bloodbath on our hands. Open the gate and let our guests in!
I have a bad feeling about this.
Come on! We won't even touch you! Unless you really ask for it.
I don't like this, but there is no other way. If we don't get out of this desert, we were as good as dead.
If I fucking hear one more word about that bitch, kill! Get over here!
Damn, there's too many of them to count!
Go on and stinkers and just get to the next floor!
Slaves, even some women!
And the boss hates stench. Don't you fucking catch it from him?
A penthouse, that's the one.
Why the fuck does it take so long? You could do it with your eyes closed, I know that!
Will you stop bugging me?
Ha! You must be one of
just
the
just to take a fucking look at the beauty of this
fucking blind. Well, you just fucking pull it. Put your back into it.
I'm sorry, master. I knew slave was not on purpose.
Come on. What's taking so long? Come over here already, bastard.
Just fucking look at that. The whore.
Alistair's water. Go give her a lesson.
Forgive me, Uli Mirza.
You're a dog!
Shut the fuck
less
up!
Less than a dog! The water is for people! For the master! Do you get it?
Time for talking is over.
The door for you. Hold on. Where are you going, you windbag?
There you are. Fuck up, boy. Here's your enemy.
I'm out of ammo. I'm sorry, I couldn't see him hit a woman anymore. Over water, you know? I don't care how many there is, you know? It's a certain level of, you know, normality that you can't let go when you see a woman being beaten up over water. It's not my kind of, like, yeah.
and open the door for you. Hold on.
Dead.
Look at the carnage. You went all out here, didn't you? Whoa. Oh, impressive. So, this is the plant you was talking about. What the hell is going on there? Get out of there. I'll send people to cover your retreat.
The door's giving. Let's give it a shove, Artyom.
You wanted to create a new world with this? Not happening! Your misguided attempt!
My Golker! Take the Baron!
It's the strongest who survives!
Artyom, your head's in the way.
Yeah, we win. You lose.
Gate open. Hooking the tank up.
You gave my people hope. I'll never forget it. But this war has only started for me, and I must see it to the end.
I see the enemy!
The winning end.
Artyom, your dream led us here, but it won't help my people. This war is mine now, too. Go, Artyom. Follow your dream.
You're back, my love. I was so worried.
Fanatics on the banks of Volga, cannibals in the mountain bunker, slavers on the shores of the dried-out sea. How many monsters has the war given rise to? Or perhaps, were they always there? And the war simply gave them a chance to show themselves, and now we're stuck with them forever. Will Damir, who stayed in the desert to help Gyul lead their people to freedom, beat another monster? The inertia of thought that had been keeping the subjugated locals in willing and ready servitude to tyrants? Friends, that monster might prove stronger than all the others. Regardless, we can't afford to lose hope. We're getting ever closer to our dream. Finding a place where we could live, free from radiation and mutants. The maps we recovered in the desert have provided us with several promising options. And now the crew members are excitedly waiting for the Colonel's decision on where the Aurora should go next. Currently, though, the train is calmly rolling eastward. The crew rests, and Stepan proposed to Katya. It was a proposal she couldn't refuse.
Oh, bless him, sweet.
Coughing. We've left those sands long ago, and it still persists. What does Crest even smoke? It's terrible. In any case, I'm better now.
I hate to interrupt, guys, but you should come to the mess hall. The table is almost served.
Thanks, Stepan. We'll be there in a moment. Shall we go, Artyom? Or shall we stay a little longer? It's so nice. You know, Artyom, I've been looking at Stepan and Katya, you and me, and thinking how lucky we are. It was so different with my parents. It was bad. Did I ever tell you why my mom died? Of course I didn't. It was because of Dad. He used to be even harsher back then. He used to come home from the barracks and reach for the bottle while taking off his boots. They'd quarrel, and then he'd stop appearing for a time. And while he was away, she'd start drinking too, and crying when she was sober. She'd feel better, would get kind of dreamy when drunk. You know how she used to call me. Just A. She'd hug me and say, "One day, A, you and I are going to go to Vladivostok, the city I was born in. And from there, to a village on the ocean shore." I was 5 back then and didn't really get much. But I could imagine that village and the ocean so vividly, because I believed her. And then she killed herself. Drank some kind of poison. Father quit drinking after Mom's death. Didn't ever pay much attention to me, but with her gone, he'd never leave me alone. Took me along everywhere. We only talked about her a couple of times, though. I used to have this doll, Jana. I played make-believe that she was my daughter, and we went to the ocean together. Then my father hid it, told me it got lost. He probably didn't want me to agonize over Mom's dream. Then I imagine she grew up and went to Vladivostok. And now I'm going. Not to Vladivostok, but with you. The dream came true. By the way, I was always intrigued by what Dad dreams about. He should have some dreams, so what are they? Higher rank? He could choose any. Saving people? What would the saved do next? Sit underground? I never understood him. What does he hope for in life? What makes him happy? Nothing, perhaps. He never really had any time to think about tomorrow. Down in the metro, those thoughts don't come casually. Here on the surface, though. I, for one, have something I want to do. I want to run through the sand barefoot. Build a sandcastle for the kids. I'm imagining two. A boy and a girl. The boy would be a copy of you. We'd go swimming with mountains behind us. Wooden houses on the shore. The sun would wake us up every day, rising from the ocean. That harbor is our destination. Worth going there, even if we have half the world to cross. Everyone should have a destination. A point on the map where they aspire to go, and where one could finally be happy. All our guys have their own. Damir, another. We broke out of the metro and are now starting to scatter. Not at once, of course. At first, we're all still running together, searching. But eventually, each of us will find a point like this and stay there. I don't know where my dad's destination is. Don't know where yours is either. But I know I love you a whole lot. Go, Artyom. I'll rest some more and join you later.
Aren't we supposed to talk at the meet anyway? So we are. But this meat, it reeks of a fucking rat, man. A rat? You don't say. It's only that the Baron is dead and we have to decide who takes his place as the prophet of the Holy Flame. So relax. There's no chance any of the boys would try any shit. And I definitely don't think you might have had a hand in it. No way, man. No way. Had your fucking fun? Now listen, I am talking to you as a respectable man would do, even though we've had our share of differences. Shut up, man. No, you shut the fuck up and let me finish. It's not like you're still wearing white robes walking over this fucking sea of shit we're in either. Not like you accounted for those two tankers of kerosene yet, so you could have hired those hitmen on the train as well as anyone. But that's something we should discuss in person. I have a different matter in mind now. Doesn't that new guy, Damir, seem suspicious? True. Where did he come from? How come he became a made man right before those hitmen capped the barrels? And what is he doing arranging a meet anyway? This smacks of a setup. Ah, so we do see eye to eye on this one. Do you know anyone who'd vouch for that Damir guy? Cause fuck me sideways if I do. I've no idea, man. This Damir fucker. The first time I heard of him was yesterday. Good. That's why I suggest we set the old shit aside and work together on this one. See who's behind this upstart, see through his game, and make sure he gets snake eyes when he finally rolls. And then we decide on our matter. Like respectable men? Yes, then we do. Bet my tooth. Count me in then. Good. See you at the meet then. See you at the meet. Damir here. I could only jury-rig my scrambler to the transmitter, so don't bother replying. Besides, this is a record. I do want to make sure you guys get my message after all. It just felt wrong after a while. The way we parted ways. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for how it went. Now that I thought about it, you really had no choice. But what's done is done. And now that Jules' plan is in motion, we'll finally free my people once and for all. We have to clear the remaining gangs before the raiding force comes back, so we arranged a little meeting with them to choose the new High Priest. Now that the Baron's out of the picture, we don't have many fighters yet, but luckily both of the bosses want to become Kingpin and they both disregard me completely, so we'll just use that against them. Huh, Q is a real genius of power play. Still, no plan is bulletproof. So, I just wanted to say one thing to the whole crew and you, Artyom. Thanks for making me feel I belong for once. For giving me a place I could call home for a while. I will remember this for as long as I live. Kevrak Met, and Godspeed to you all, Damir. Over and out.
Too. That knee still hurts. So, what you say?
good deal likes privacy, and even though this frequency seems secure...
Yes, I understand. Let us meet tomorrow. At the old restaurant, what you say? Huh?
Deal. See you there, Abbas. Over and out.
Rachmet, my friend. Over and out.
Wow, there's a lot of chatter on this, radio.
Brothers and sisters, the Baron, that old dog, is dead. I killed him myself. All of the Munai by Lair are confused now, like headless chickens. Our day has come. Fight them. Fight them however you can. Come where the Baron's rig used to be. Come and we'll give you weapons. You served those dogs for too long. And what did you get in return? Only cruelty, death, and the holy flame, which I spit at. It is time to chase them away from our land for good now. All of our land, all oil, all food will be ours. Death to the Munai by Lair.
Wow. That's it.
What do you know?
Everything is perfect, Artyom. Follow us.
We just took everything with us. Car and all. The train's just getting longer and longer. I'm running out of stuff fast.
Somewhere nearby.
Kind of hard to reach.
You are your usual self, Alyosha.
What did I miss?
You should have seen them dance.
Don't you worry. You'll get another chance.
A moment of your attention, please. Half a year on the road. And 4,000 clicks behind us. We have been through a lot. Damir. All right, people. I do understand I can't keep it a secret much longer. After a careful study of the satellite maps we've obtained, and much deliberation, we've found a place we could call our new home. It is a river valley. There's forest and a hydroelectric power plant.
Yeah.
This place is quite far from densely populated areas, which, as our journey has proven, is important. We're about 2 days away from it now. So, congratulations, everyone.
Yeah!
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 Yet, this is not our last order of business for today. Stepan, Katya.
Oh, don't like that cough on her.
Stepan, Katya, repeat after me. I take you to be my spouse.
I take you to be my spouse.
And vow to hold you from this day forward.
And vow to hold you from this day forward. For better or for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish until death do us part. As the captain of this ship, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife. Live long and be happy. Oh, and
Gorka! Gorka! Gorka!
Gorka!
Gorka!
Gorka!
Oh,
blood.
What are you talking about, baby?
In the Yamantau, when they dragged me away, that ghoul doctor said my lungs were falling apart. The gas I breathed in that ammo dump said
how
I don't
can
have
you believe that monster? We've just been through a desert and all that sand, so that might be the reason. Gotcha, Arthur. A few words.
Go. I'm fine now.
So, son, care to tell me what
Colonel,
we do
please,
now?
Let us not panic and think constructively.
So, Katya, what do you think?
I think that trusting some degenerate's diagnosis wouldn't be wise. A move from humid metro into the desert with its dry heat and sandstorms is a stress for lungs.
Yes, I do think she'd be hit really bad right off the start had it been
gas. My thoughts exactly. Thus, first I'll check her condition to the best of my knowledge. Also, we're approaching the valley with its forest air. That alone could heal her.
I'm sorry to intervene, but did something happen?
Oh, Honor coughed up some blood.
My God. Do you really think it's the same? Sounds more like TB to me, that's for sure.
TB we can handle. We've got enough antibiotics, and air does help with that.
What if that degenerate was right, Katya? What do we do? Is there a medicine?
There was an air defense battery station in our village. Right on the brink of war, they received a new drug. It saved a lot of people after gas exposure and general poisoning. I'll check my mom's records and find its name. I think it was produced in Novosibirsk.
Right, Novosibirsk. Yermak, your opinion. For Anna's sake, I'd go to the edges of the earth. As for Novosibirsk, it's about 2,000 kicks. Then it's decided. We head for the valley. If it is suitable, we settle there. A If our state worsens, I'll take a group of volunteers to find that drug. So, Katya, please, find that name for
us. I'll find it. Don't worry.
One more thing, Artyom. I want no surprises in that valley. You are our most seasoned scout. So take the rail car, one volunteer, and go check everything out before we arrive. Let's go back for now. Tell Anna and me.
Wow. Amazing how the track's still like held in and how bits of grass and things.
Guys, please don't worry. I've been feeling pretty bad as it is for ruining the party.
Oh, come on, you didn't ruin anything.
I just brought myself down to rock bottom over that bastard from Leonentel. Though it must just be the sand and desert climate.
Of course that must be it. We were discussing exactly that just now.
All right, a toast. To you guys. Just be happy together.
To you all!
To you! Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Right, explore the train a little bit and then we'll move on. So this is as far as we can go. All right, then.
I can't say I've ever been religious, but right now I'm begging all gods, please. Watch over Anna, and make the valley cure her of her affliction. In the meantime, Alyosha and I are on a recon mission. We have no idea of what is waiting for us there. Though Alyosha seems convinced that there are going to be crowds of women eagerly anticipating his arrival. If that turns out to be the case, then I have the best companion possible for this mission.
So I'm just going to skip this bit a little bit, just so we can get into the mission. I've got about an hour left. So we've got about 20 minutes left, actually. We're doing alright for time, so start this a little bit. We'll see where this takes us. But if you are new to this channel, do not forget to hit that follow button here on Mixer. Or find me on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. My links are on this Mixer channel here for you at the bottom. Don't forget to go and check out my YouTube as well. And go and hit that bell notification button on there. I do upload to Facebook, YouTube, and I do different contents on YouTube as well. So don't forget to go and check that out, and I'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Alright then, let's go, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, I must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your head smell. Never smelled air like this in my life. I bet if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Colonel grow his feet back. This is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The whole track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is forward recon. Do you read? Over. This track won't hold the Aurora. Take the main one. Over.
I see. This one requires some repairs. But these will hold us back. Regard this. The plan stands. We rendezvous at the dam. How is the general situation there? Over.
The general situation is completely awesome, Colonel. Sir, Anna is sure to love it here. Over. Like this. We get to that dam, check it out quickly, and call them over. Just take a look at all this beauty, huh? Don't you want them to see it sooner? Look at that church.
It's really painful. Is that a dead body? What the hell? There's people here.
Oh, my God.
Our guys caught your friend, but I can see your two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. Gotta run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later.
Great, wonderful. You're not bandits. Well, there's bandits here. Brilliant. So, we're not living here then. Wonderful. Another bloody island. Where are we? Okay. Bad feeling about this place. Okay.
The fuckers tied me up so tight I can't feel my arms. Look, man, the rope. I owe you a big one, and I'll never forget this, I swear. These forest fuckers just left me here for the wolves. I don't seem to recognize you. Which barrack are you from? You sure have some nice gear. In any case, don't go there alone. I tried, and, well, you know what happened. Ah, these bitches hiding like fucking lizards. I found a way in and was going back already when the fuckers jumped me. Fuck. Fuck. Both legs went to sleep. Can't even move now. I'll wait here till they wake up and go bring the boys. We have a good chance to get a drop on them forest fuckers now. We'll tear them apart like fucking rags. Just look, man. Tell me, which barrack are you from after all? I thought I knew everyone. Are you even from our camp? Well, if you're not one of ours, I'm in your debt anyways. Thank you, man. As for these fuckers, if you want to get through their territory, you have to move like a ghost. Though, you look so tough, you could take them all out by yourself, I bet. So if you see any of them fuckers, do them all in. They have it coming to them for hanging our boys from those posts.
Okay. So I saved some guy's life. This place. Alright, wicked baskets as well. Jesus. Maybe you can't get in there.
Avast! Stop right there!
It's the Brethren of the Coaster! Take another step and we run a rig on you!
Aye! Another step and you die! Ha ha!
Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag! If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass! Even one of you drifters we caught today is too much!
Aye! Be a good doggy and get lost!
Ha 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 ha!
Okay, I have no idea. Do I need to go that way? Yeah, so... I'll be going that way then. If you don't. Go down there in a minute. Okay, I wanted to go down. Oh. See the power. Yeah, like I said, I won't finish searching this yet. You. A gun, that's what I need.
Thinking about asking all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys got adrifted today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here, but this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by, but no.
Nah, I think the PC's froze.
I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
I don't know about this, really.
Okay.
What?
Need to reload!
Gun is shocking me crap. See? Shockingly crap. Okay. Play quicker. Screw you. I don't know where we are. On top of our target. Seriously, how many's left? Like,
I got it banged down, guys.
That's a drifter. I surrender.
Care if you surrender, mate. Oh shit, someone's got a gun. Now come in here, I'll fucking kill you, you little pricks.
There you are.
Okay, so I think that is it. That would be in the bridge. Really much here, really, is there? Nice little rat run for the kids. Might actually get up in that tower. Or there is stairs. Yeah. Well, that's where the little dick with the bow was. Mm. have to come up here anyway to get out of here. It's fine. Let's quickly search the rest of this place. Apparently I'm dead on top of him, but I don't know where. I really don't see him. Maybe he is across the river. Well, anyway, unfortunately, if he is across the river, I ain't gonna find him tonight. Well, they said they had him, so... maybe he just isn't here and he is actually across the river. I really don't think he's here. He's 100% he's not here. Well, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately, this is where I'm going to end off the stream for tonight, everybody. But if you are new to the channel, do not forget to hit this follow button here on Mixer. Or find me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. The rest of my links are on my YouTube channel. And on this Mixer channel here, and for my YouTube as well. Don't forget to go and check that out and hit the bell notification button on that to know when I am going live. But unfortunately for now, this is David from Lawless Gaming. Thank you for watching, whoever you are, wherever you are. Have a good day or night, and goodbye.